Well, this is the story of Conrad Birdie. It's taken off of the Elvis Presley story. And so he is drafted into the Army, and his manager decides that he has to find some way to salvage this career, and he's going to write one last song. It's going to be entitled One Last Kiss, and he's going to kiss a young lady picked from his fan clubs on the Ed Sullivan Show.
Sincere, you gotta be sincere.
The 50s, 60s, Ed Sullivan was just the show to be on, so it would be a huge thrill.
My name is Adonis Phillips. My character is Conrad Birdie.
We have grown a lot, actually. You know, not people think when you join Glee Club that you're automatically gifted with singing and dancing skills, but not really. You have to really work hard for it, and you have to do as the directors and choreographers say. Yeah, this is my third year with Glee Club. It's been a ball, really. It's been a very great experience. I've learned so much. Ms. Barrow has basically had me under her wing since I have came to Central and have been singing and dancing a lot.
So relieving. All the hard work that we've put in since we learned about the show in December has just, it's all come full circle, and the choreography looks amazing. Our choreographer is just fantastic, and it all just looks so great on stage.
I am Evelyn Fernier, and I will be playing Rose Alvarez. So Rose Alvarez is Albert Peterson's kind of girlfriend, and he has been kind of putting off the marriage proposal for 8 years now, and I sing a whole song about it. She is also his secretary, so she is kind of fed up of just being pushed away and just running the whole business by herself. Definitely the family aspect. It's all one big family. If something goes wrong, there's always somebody there to pick you up, and it's great because even if you don't know what you're doing, there's always somebody there to help you.
Hi, I'm Jacob Dumas. I'm playing the part of Albert Peterson this year. Albert is 30-year-old. He is a manager for Conrad Birdie, who is a rising star, kind of an Elvis type. He has a love interest, which is his secretary. They've been dating for 8 years, and he's trying to find a way to pop the question, and she's getting a little antsy. So most of the story is about him trying to figure out the right way to get her back.
Put on a happy face.
There is quite a lot to know and memorize, so I'm having quite a bit of trouble trying to make sure that everything is precise and on cue and everything like that with all the entrances, but it's been going pretty well, so I'm very happy with that.